Update where Indonesian Navy Chief Muhammad Ali inaugurated the Mustafa Asmira Building and provided aid to the Rodotun Nawawi Islamic School in Garut, West Java on Sunday.
These were done to foster nationalism among the youth.
Indonesian Navy Chief Muhammad Ali inaugurated the Mustafa Asmira Building and Al Ikhlas R.E. Marta Dinata Jatiranga Mosque on Sunday morning. This was marked with the signing of an epitaph and the laying of the first stone. The Indonesian Navy Chief also handed over packages containing the Quran, hijabs, clothes, blankets, and towels to students of the Rodotun Nawawi Islamic School. Islamic students, Islamic scholars across Priangan, as well as orphans, the general public, and those who took part in mass circumcision also received 1,000 packages of staple commodities. The Indonesian Navy also held a mass circumcision and dental as well as skin treatment sessions.
Bakti sosial ini terdiri dari hitanan massal, kemudian pembagian sembako, kemudian letakan batu pertama untuk uang kelas dari pondok pesantren Rodotun Nawawi dan juga dari masjid Al-Ikhlas. Aktivitas di Rodotun Nawawi. Pelaksanaannya dari mulai kemarin ya sampai sekarang dan diharapkan ini bisa bermanfaat bagi masyarakat di Kabupaten Garut khususnya di sekitar pondok pesantren dari Rodotun Nawawi.
These efforts were done to foster ties with Islamic scholars across West Java, build a sense of nationalism among the youth, and develop ties between the Indonesian Navy and the public. See today contributor reporting from Garut, West Java.